What's our move? Let's go. Right there. Dashing ahead.
Let's go then.
Action.
Ready to engage. Ah!
Here comes the pain!
On the move.
Oh! Out of my property! Ugh. Opening fire!
Shit!
Action.
Yeah.
Focus. Focus.
Hi there. My name is Athena, and I'd like to thank you on behalf of Synhedrion as a whole. You know, outsiders sometimes think of Synhedrion as a bunch of naive, helpless people living in a big bubble. And I know we can appear that way, but the truth is, we are more like a powder keg. Trying to build a truly democratic society without hierarchies involves a lot of arguing. The Terraformers want one thing, the Polyphonic Tendency another. Zara clashes with Nikolai, Stas tries to keep everyone calm. Every haven has a totally different set of priorities. And then something like this happens. I'm being honest about our flaws, because I think, crazily enough, the whole thing works. We've built something remarkable, given everything we've been through, and the Phoenix Project could help us really make a difference on this wretched planet. Think about it, please. We have a lot in common, and here's you. You're welcome. I hope we can work together again.
Research complete.
Thank you.
Research complete.
I see him. Let's go. Right there.
They can't scare me.
They can't scare me. Eat lead.
Moving. Moving now.
I got this.
Target here.
Ow!
Enemy still active. Style down.
Right there. Running.
I had always assumed the Phoenix Project would return one day, even after Symes disappeared. It seems to be the defining pattern of your history. Fall, then rise again. I wonder if this points to an underlying weakness or an underlying strength. I suppose time will have to tell. Time and the choices you make. After all, you are not necessarily defined by what has come before. You can be whatever your will allows you to be. That is the essence of the human experience. That is why I did not intervene. We could have stopped those soldiers ourselves easily enough, but I needed you to see, to understand that far more is at stake here than just our ecosystem or our genetic purity. We are being robbed of what makes us human, our will. I fear neither the Utopians at Sanhedrin nor those Anu fanatics really understand that. If you can recognize the real nature of the threat, perhaps we can work together on stopping it.